Hello everybody and welcome back to Subnautica Below Zero with BeanGod101, and there seems to be one of those things if I'm looking about outside. But anyway, last off I was just wandering around aimlessly pretty much. But today we have an idea in mind, but first let's have a read. Pengling. Young penguins tend to huddle on dry land awaiting their next meal. Consume almost exclusively fish regurgitated by the adults in the huddle. So they like emperor penguins? They stay in the center of the huddle to stay warm out of the wind. If separated from the huddle, the adults will become agitated and begin searching for the young penguins, so please don't do this. Assessment harmless. Penguin. Bird-like creature hunts small fish below the water, huddles and packs on the ice above. Consumes small prey fish and regurgitates them for its young. Retractable tail and claws allow for fast evasion of predators underwater and maximum grip on the ice. Sharp teeth conceal the top of beak and tear chunks out of aggressors and play alike. Huddles and packs serves for protection against the cold. Assessment, less cuddly than they look. Also, unless I have one thing about an Arctic ray. A fast-moving ray species well adapted to low-temperature environments. Two sets of wings like fins enable this ray to quickly change directions and accelerate. Like other rays, it is exclusively herbivorous. Assessment, harmless. Okay, so what I want to do in this right now is I want to make a sea truck. So for that, if I recall, I have a titanium ingot made already. Titanium ingot, I've got some lead, and I've got glass. Got the glass, got the titanium ingot. Need the advanced wiring kit, something like that. I need gold wiring kits and computer chips. And for that, I need more gold. And copper. So I need gold and copper, essentially. So this is going to be largely a collection endeavor. Have you? There was a bladder fish out here. Where are you? I know I saw one out here. Ooh. The lighting in this game is always breathtaking. Come here. Water-wise, am I doing okay? Probably need to get some more bladder fish. But anyway, I should be good for now. Not going to use that unless I need to. Well, I know that there is definitely some lead and such down in this area. Well, not this area, but it's titanium, copper, all in titanium. About to drown, but first let's grab these.
30 seconds.
Oh, I know. Copper, titanium. That's something on the floor, though. I see that. Use this to come down quickly. Is that a scalpel? Oh, propulsion cannon. Nice.
New blueprint acquired.
Violet bow. Okay. Always like to scan these new things. Because why not? It fills up a database. And I always like looking at that sort of thing. And what's this? Red Wards, the Pilot Bow and the Red Ward are from the main game. So there's nothing new about them. Still weak on them. Just not right now until I'm back at base. Now, keep collecting everything. Get as much copper as I possibly can.
30 seconds.
What is that? Quartz from there anyway. Take a break. Titanium. Got a lot of titanium. Here's this area where there's the sea monkey eggs down here. Let's grab that titanium, even though it was a silver deposit, which makes no sense whatsoever. Can I cut this? Apparently not. Anyway, let's look. Any more of this good stuff around here? Leave the beacon there for the moment. Oh, there's some more silver. Excellent. Need all the silver I can get. The sea truck, because then I can actually go down to the depths without having to return to base every 10 minutes.
30 seconds.
Yes. Anyway, yeah, the last episode I was pretty much wandering around aimlessly, so I apologize for that, but I'm more just trying to gather the materials. If I don't find all the materials I need in this episode, I may just find them off camera. Potentially. But anyway, let's see. Maybe I'll be able to find them in this video. Just maybe. Well, I already have them, but it's always nice to have it. Nothing new here. I don't know what that's used for yet, but anyway. Breakable lead. And it gave me titanium. Breakable silver. Silver, thank you. I am grateful for all of this good stuff. These are the deposits I'm looking for. But I keep getting more titanium. I need silver. Silver.
30 seconds.
Titanium. Let's go take a breath. There's something scannable down there.
Oxygen.
I know, Ben. I know. What else is here? There are quite a few things, which is nice. Anyway, let's go down. There's like a seaglide fragment. Oh well. I'll just grab it. Space-wise, I don't even have a stack left, so I gotta hope I can actually find some lead. I haven't found lead yet. I know lead is not in those things. There's a table coral. Gonna need some of this. And how much space does that leave me with? Two. Looking for those breakable lead deposits. This is where one of those brute shark things was hovering about. Hopefully I don't have to worry about that right now. I'm not seeing any breakable.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Yep, because I'm getting crushed by the water pressure. Take a breath from that thing.
Seconds.
Grab that and I have to make a quick escape. Two. I know I said I wouldn't use this unless I needed to, but to be fair, I'm just trying to speed this process up because it's rather tedious. I just need some lead. That's all I want. Is it so much to ask? Maybe I'm looking in the wrong biome. Maybe I should wander off that direction and see if there's anything over there. Any more like mission objectives? Who knows if there's an alien facility down 200 meters? And I have already looked at that, so that's not a problem. Let's see, I'm gonna drop off in here. What's all? Probably need one of these, aren't I? Most definitely. So I'm going to keep. I'm going to use all the titanium. Oh, that's the propulsion cannon, which I'm not sure when I would need that. Until I get the sea truck, this is as good as mine. Bomb as we'll get right now. There it is. Drop all this good stuff in here. Let's make some filtered water and let's cook that heat up that I could have bought earlier. Good. Drink, and then let's take some food. Let's grab some more stuff to eat here, because I don't want to starve to death. Let's grab you, you're slower. Any more bladder fish? I know you're worth a lot of food. Can't eat you guys, but apparently you guys are friendly. No bladder fish, though. Bladder fish? If I run out of bladder fish, I'm gonna starve. Not starve, what's the word? Forgotten the word, I can't speak. Die of thirst? I think there must be a better word for that. I'm going to die of thirst and dehydration. Is there no bladderfish left? Seriously. Have I used them all? Can't have used them all. I'm going to eat a lot of fish to make up for this deficiency in bladderfish. Well, this is concerning.
Oxygen.
Actually, there's one down there, but I don't have enough oxygen to get him. There we go. Now, where is it? Okay, I saw him, but now I don't know where he is. There you are. Come here. You will be made into great water. Ah, there's a lot of them here. There's one. Come here. Two. I'm just going to grab all these bladderfish so that I'm not going to have a shortage for a little while at least. Thanks. How many did I grab? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 bladderfish. 6 bladderfish. He must have offered himself up to me. Okay, let's turn them into water, or at least send them into water. Excellent. And then let's cook up the hoopfish. And the eye. Pop the rest of those guys in there. Eat, eat, drink, drink. Perfect! Okay. So now we're in good straits. There it is. Okay. Let's have an explore, shall we? I'm just going to grab and draw something about it. Oh, and it's getting dark. I do not like this one bit. Hello, what's down here? Gold outcrop. Gold, you say? What's in here? It goes straight down. Titanium. What is that? What is that? Springfish. Can I grab you?
New creature discovered.
I'm just gonna grab a bunch of you.
30 seconds.
Ah. Now that's very weird. Spinnerfish. Like fidget spinners. Spinnerfish, spinnerfish. Small edible preyfish. It's a new preyfish. I'm gonna have to read their entry in the log. It's another one of these sea monkey nests. Can I scan it? I haven't scanned all of them. I know they said that there were 2 things that I could scan. Those look like bits of metal. Hmm. How very curious. What else is here? Gold? Gold? Titanium. Not at 100, below 100 meters yet. I think it's gold I can find here. Gold, thank you.
30 seconds.
Yeah, let's get out of here. Saw you out of the corner of my eye. So we got some gold. I found some other gold loaves apparently. Let's get down into here once more. Let's look around and see what I've got. I don't want to have this out with those guys sitting around. I'm going to steal it. Hi there. Titanium. Not really what I needed, but I'll take it anyway. Hello. Creek Fine is blocking me. So I need to find zones like that. If I want to find what I'm looking for. That's nice to know. So I think I was looking at the wrong biome this whole time. properly around. If I throw it like that, this is always in my second slot. Been in my third slot this whole time, so that's why I kept pulling this out instead. Anyway, let's look. Oh, that was a hole for a second there. Lag. Bit of a texture drop in there too. It is early access after all, so this is not... Oh dear lord, okay. Am I gonna fall through the earth or something here? Fall through this planet, I should say. Oh. Gravity trap. Excellent.
Minus 30 seconds.
Well, that looks scary down there, doesn't it? Take a gulp of air. Back down we go. Okay, what have we got?
Passing 100 meters.
Stasis rifle.
Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Wow, okay. Stasis rifle. That's good. At least now I'll be able to defend myself. Another piece? Nope. I'll scan these fragments. There's what I wanted to do that later.
30 seconds.
No, not 30 seconds.
Seconds.
Oh, there you are. Oh, this biome is freaky. I think I'm gonna head back to the base. Got a good amount of things to from this expedition, so I should be able to make at least a few of the things that I need.
Oxygen.
Yeah, fully on air. Let's go. Maybe I'll see something else on. Hello? Precursor technology. There's 50 of these things? Okay, so more stuff I need to find. So I've got a good amount of space left to grab everything. Is there anything over here that I need? Ah, let's take a poke down here. Let's see what's down here. Oh, that was close.
30 seconds.
So, lead. Still no more lead, so I still can't do it. Found any lead at all. Lead is like rare now. What is this? Jesus, that's
30 seconds.
Me. Okay. Okay, I'll go. Oof. I did not see him there. Okay. Glad for those air cyclings. Oof. Okay, I think I just went back.
30 seconds.
Oof. I did not know anything I saw were these jaws just coming towards me out of the darkness. Oh, Subnautica, you do not change your ways. Oh, yes. Now I'm here, let's drop all of this stuff off. Let's grab the silver and such out of here. You guys might be interesting, so I'll leave you guys there for the moment. Oh, yes, for. Wait, did I put water in there? I did. Huh, that'd be silly. What is this? Gravity trap. What is this? Oh, that's the new food thing. But anyway, I'll have to leave it there for now, guys. Thank you all so much for watching. And if you like what you see, just feel free to subscribe and leave a comment below if you like what you saw. This has been Gold 101, and hope you all have a good day. Bye-bye.